What's up, guys? My name's Brad. I'm just actually starting doing these videos now. So we're going to be doing my first ever fun dive in Switzerland. I did the dry suit course around 2 weeks ago. I'm basically getting my dives in now to be a dive master, and obviously get to that instructor level, master scuba diver trainer. So yeah, these videos are basically just going to be a diary of that, I guess. I don't know. We'll see what it turns out to be. But I'm on my way there. I'm going to test out my new gear and going diving today in Lake Zurich. So yeah, hopefully it goes well. Look, there it is. Oh, yeah, so I've still got a little way to go. I think I'm on 18 dives at the moment. I've got to get 40 dives in before I can start the dive masters, and I'm doing it all in Switzerland. I'm living here in Switzerland, so we're going to do it in Switzerland in the ice cold waters, and I'm going to take you on a bit of a journey, or my journey, to get to those 40 dives and to get to the dive master in the end. So stay tuned, guys, and hopefully we can get some pretty cool video footage as well. Sweet. Alright, guys, so I've arrived a little bit too early, or I just arrived in the park place here. I think you can see it's a little really out of the way, a little parking place. So the guy just messaged me now and said that they're going to be here in like an hour. Originally the time was for 6:30, and now it is 6:33, 6:34. What are we looking at? 6:34. So I'm actually early. They're late. But anyway, we'll see. What is going on, guys? For you guys it's been about 10 seconds. For me, the time that has passed since I last looked into this camera lens is about a month. I'm not even joking, guys. As you saw, there was a very little amount, well, more like zero dive clips in that in the first little bit of this video. Main reason is because the first dive, I lost the GoPro. Great, huh? Unbelievable. My first dive in Switzerland and I lose the freaking GoPro. However, I did actually get these two clips, which includes me dropping the GoPro, which you're going to see right about now. So anyway, yeah, like I was saying, you just saw what happened, and unfortunate, in that time as well, I also managed to lose my dive computer, so I had to buy another one, so it kind of put me off diving for around 2 weeks, but I have been diving. I'm on 30 dives. I think I was on 18 the last time I talked to you guys, so now I'm on 30, so that means there's only 10 more to go and I can start the dive masters. I'm actually on my way now to a dive site on the edge of Switzerland, the border of Germany and Switzerland, at Lake Constance. Still got about an hour's drive to go. Hopefully we can get some really sick clips, and yeah, but without further ado, I'm gonna quit this jibber jabber and we're gonna get into the real dive video.
were so bright, standing in the sunlight, never got burned. We were alright, had that easy kind of love, and I let it in for a moment. Felt like we were floating, baby, I swear. We were golden, it was easy, natural as breathing air. And when the sky went dark, you think I would've known before we let it get this far. I should've let you go. Now I gotta crawl out of love. Now I gotta crawl out of love. It's so fucking easy to fall in, but now that this ain't what you promised, and tell me how to look at us now, hard as I try, I get halfway up the wall and you pull me down. And when the sky went dark, you think I would've known before we let it get this far. I should've let you go, now I gotta crawl.
Well guys, you've made it to the end of the video. Look at that view, man. I've got like 3% battery, so I've just ran up here as well, so gotta get it out. Yeah, thanks for watching guys, and yeah, I actually did an extra dive after that, but the visibility wasn't very good, so I chose not to put it in the video. But look at that view. Anyway, that puts us on 33 dives. So yeah, get ready for the next episode because we've got a lot in store. Catch you in the next one. Remember to subscribe, share, whatever, you know what to do.
Tschüss.